guys. Welcome aboard.
Thank you.
Welcome aboard.
Hi.
Yeah, but they called me. It was a bit.
Did.
Morning, guys.
Hi.
Morning.
Yeah, I'm not.
Okay, we're not going to tell anybody about the newlyweds. We're only going to embarrass you just a little. Oh, that's right, we did, didn't we?
Morning. How are you guys doing?
Thank you very much.
Welcome aboard. Aloha. Ohayou gozaimasu.
Morning. How are you guys doing? Good morning.
Built a lot more sense. Good morning.
Morning.
Aloha. Welcome aboard, guys.
Guys, how much?
50 bucks.
60 bucks.
Hey guys. Morning.
Right here, and you float forever, right to Tahiti. Water on purpose up there.
How we doing, guys? Aloha. All right, snorkel fish. There you go.
It's cooler in the back. Hey, give me a shock up here. Say aloha. Look that way. Look that way.
Aloha.
Aloha.
No digging.
As soon as you have the water.
There you go.
Come on in, guys. Anywhere you can get here.
Trying to pull in a little bit so we can tell you some stuff.
Talk some more people in here.
Aloha, guys.
Come on, yeah, come on forward, guys.
Loud! Yeah. All right.
There you go.
Aloha.
Aloha.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
Well, hi there.
Hi.
How are you guys doing?
Good.
Okay, guys, if I could have your attention for the next few minutes here. As we were saying, welcome to Naya Bay. Guys, Naya in Hawaiian means dolphin. That's our name for dolphins. Most particularly the spinner dolphin. They hang out here a lot, so if we're lucky, luck of the draw kind of, we may see some dolphins today, so just keep an eye out for them. First thing I need to go over with you guys are some boundaries. Once you get in the water. Okay, anyway guys, over here, off the point, you can see, what is the very, very smallest.
Nope, that's it. Go get that car now.
Yeah.
Guys, please don't answer that with this. Okay? This means you're not in a very safe place. Just kind of move back towards the boat.
You just spit in it.
Guys, it does work, but it is.
That's okay.
Fire!
But I'm okay.
Yeah.
I'm just
The key to not swallowing water is the angle of your snorkel, because your face will be face down into the water. If your snorkel is at the same point, it'll be taking it at a 45 degree angle when your face is looking down. All right? If water does happen to get inside your snorkel, the easiest way to get it out is just blow as hard as you can. Kind of like the same sound like if you were saying the number two really loud. Like a same type of sound, and that should be able to get more.
Okay, all right.
All right, snorkel fish.
If you have a vest on, you don't have to worry about taking it.
Beautiful. Bye, girls. Aloha. Beautiful. Hey, judges, what do you give him?
I give him a 7.
All right. Aloha. Aloha. Guys, good morning.
Good morning.
There you go. All right. Aloha.
Aloha.
Perfect.
Get rid of that.
Aloha. All right, you guys. Yeah.
Put that.
Yeah, try it, man.
Why?
It's so fun.
Thank you.
Hello.